in this class, I'm a class of D. I just got out of rookies, and I can't get bounced backwards, but safety rating really matters. So it's way more important to not touch another car and not go outside of track limits, because if you do either of those, it affects a bunch of stuff. So I need, so it may look like I'm racing like a puss, because I probably am, but if you don't finish, you don't get any points, so I'm going to drive conservatively, which I'm already slow anyways, but if as long as I can avoid wrecks and hitting other cars and going outside of track limits, then my safety rating goes up, and that matters. All right, we're going to start here in a second. Focus.
10th position. The air temp is 29 Celsius. Be ready.
Green, go, green, go, green. Go!
Clear right.
Clear on the right. Car right.
Right side's clear.
Still there. Clear. Right
on
side.
Your right. Hold your line.
There. Hold your line.
Right side's clear.
Clear on the right.
There's an incident in Lesmo 1. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Car
on your right.
Still there.
He's still there.
Keep to the left, you're on the left, three wide.
Hold your line.
Hold your line. Car right,
clear
two
right.
Wide. Clear. Right
car
side.
Right. Clear right.
Clear on the right. Two minutes 29.8. You've got 10 laps to go.
Car right. Car right.
Stay
still
on
there.
The left.
Right side's clear.
Clear. Slow car ahead. Go
Huge.
Left. Go left. Go left.
Incident in Curva Grande.
You're gonna blow the corner. Don't take everybody with you.
Hey, this looks like a wreck. Having this, well, it's because these cars are crap, really. Which makes racing interesting, because, Jesus, what a mess. Because, shut up. Lots of passing because the car- car is the draft. They're really affected by the draft in the car. But I'm really okay with just paying my dues and not crashing. And no one's going to die. I know I'm not faster than him, but I just climb right up behind him.
Right side.
Keep still to the left.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Car right.
Keep to the left.
Clear right.
Car right.
Car right.
Keep still to the left.
Still there.
Keep to the left.
He's still there. Clear right.
Clear. 2:26.1.
Keep digging. Dianne's last lap time is a 2:19.77.
Left side.
Clear left.
Clear. Left
on
side.
On your left.
Still there.
He's still there.
Still there. Hold your
clear
line.
Left.
Clear.
That's only 3 laps out of 11.
Left
car
side.
Left.
Still there.
Clear left.
On the left.
Just done a 2:18.30.
Position.
That lap time was
2:22.01.
Keep digging. This isn't over yet. That's your fastest lap today.
Clear.
stay still on there. The left. He's still there. Clear right.
Clear.
Come on, keep pushing.
Car stop on the left.
All right.
Right side.
Yellow
right
flag.
Car ahead. Car stop ahead.
Still there.
Ahead.
Looks like the spinned it in.
Go right.
Harmonica.
Go right. Go left.
Right side's clear.
Clear on the right. Right side.
Clear yeah, right.
Passed, clear.
Passed under a yellow. I don't know if that's...
2:21.829
Okay, take your time, just get it started. We've been warned about track limits.
Yeah, whatever. Facebook's gonna shut down my stream anyway, for swearing. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm in last place now.
There's an incident in Lesmo 1.
Still there. Hold your line.
To your right.
Clear.
To 1.2 seconds.
Thank you.
guy ahead has just done a 216.70.
That's
half distance. The fuel's okay.
You
should last longer this session. Relax. Focus. Keep it smooth.
The guy's actually, the leader is 4 seconds per lap faster than I am. Boy, that was cutting it close on the late braking.
It's now 5.0 seconds.
I wonder if the guy that's 30 seconds behind me is the leader. That wasn't happening for me. Okay, that was too early. Or too hard, yeah, too early. But you really gotta be precise on when you start braking and how much.
Is now 5.6 seconds.
That glare makes it hard for me to judge where. That has to be 219. That was a good lap.
2:20.4.
13th place.
Nice.
That's your fastest lap.
Thank you.
go.
So either my fuel burn off increased my lap time that much, or that was just a good lap.
Consistency, keep it up.
Slower. I'll go back to that. I misread the 150 meters, whatever that unit measure is. The I don't know. The 150 marker for the 100 marker is, that's the one downside of VR. It's a little more blurry. I thought it said 100, and it said 150, so I started braking earlier than I needed
to. Slow car ahead.
Yellow flag, caution.
They're gonna give me shit.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Of course, that counts against my safety rating. Great. Contact, one definite off course. about this. Like, when I first started this track, Monza, it was nothing like, it was just basically 2 days of wrecking. Continuous, ever.
B-13, there's the checkered flag.
There's the flag, it's over. Okay, we'll get them next time.
Don't patronize me. Alright.